क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, इज इट पॉसिबल टू हैव अ रेगुलर पॉलीगन ईच ऑफ हुज एक्सटीरियर एंगल इज 50 डिग्री. सो टू चेक द पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ अ गिवन एक्सटीरियर एंगल वी विल यूज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ द मेजरमेंट ऑफ ईच एक्सटीरियर एंगल. सो विद दैट फॉर्मूला वी विल फाइंड नंबर ऑफ साइड्स. If your number of side is a whole number, then we can say the given angle is possible for a regular polygon. And if your angle comes in mixed fraction, then you will say that the given angle is not possible. So first of all, we have the formula of each exterior angle. So the formula is 360 over n. Now we have to find n, so we can say number of sides is equals to n is equals to, so the formula will become 360 over each exterior angle. So now we will put the values. So from here n is equals to 360 over given exterior angle is 50 degree, so 360 over 50. So if you solve this, it will come, we can cut 0 with 0, so now 5 7s are 35, 1 is remainder, and here it is 5. So you can see that this is a mixed fraction. 7 whole 1 over 5 is not a whole number, so the given side cannot be a mixed fraction, number of sides cannot be a mixed fraction. So hence we can write the given angle is not possible for a regular polygon. So we can write, hence it is not possible for a regular polygon to have sides in mixed fraction, hence measure of each exterior angle cannot be 50 degree.